Hey guys, it's Keegan / King K, and today we're back with another YouTube video, but this is my first time doing gaming on this channel, and I'm gonna be playing GTA. I'm gonna rob a bank, try to escape from the cops, and then go to the military base, and then try to get 5-star wanted. Because I've never been 5-star wanted, guys, in this game. Alright, we gotta get some drip first. We got this classy suit. Can't look like we're from the hood. So, yeah, we'll just go out in this for now. Alright. Let's go upstairs. Alright, what should we take? The motorcycle? This nice fancy car. What? Ooh. Oh yeah, I remember stealing this car. First we gotta steal a car. And bring it back. Let's use the motorcycle first. Let's use the motorcycle for this. Yeah, I'm playing story mode. Because I'm going to get GTA online soon. Yeah, but sadly, I guess I can't do the mods because I'm playing for PC. So that's going to suck. No, I'm not getting a PC right now. Because my dad just got me the UFC 5 game. And that costs like 40 bucks. GTA story mode costs 30 bucks. I got this last year. Oh no, we're not doing this mission right now. It's inappropriate. Not right now, Beverly. Why is his name Beverly? That's so freaking weird. Here, let's find a nice car. Like Lamborghini. You know those cars? They're not sports cars. Oh man. Gotta put a helmet on for safety. Nice car, but we need like high class car. That car's nice, but like Lamborghini style. Cause we gotta look rich. I mean, really rich. So they don't expect us. So ooh, I like this car. Take off the helmet. Alright, hello. Nice car. Get out of this fucking car. First, let's kill her. You're dead. You're dead. Oh shoot! Alright. No! We gotta steal another car. Probably gonna have the cops after me. But who cares? What's this? What's this?
No way!
Shut up, bro. Nobody asked you. Mind your own beeswax. Alright. Jump! Woo! I didn't get to jump. This car is crappy. Let's beat it up. We gotta use a golf club. Miss. Oh. This person is gonna like their new design of their car. Now let's go towards the back. Oh, boy. Nobody's here to watch, so we're good. love drinking hard guys. Shoot it a little. All they did was hear it, so we're good. This person's gonna love their car. Take this. All right, now we got this beautiful car. Mess it up even more, shall we? Like, get rid of that door, damn. All person love their car. Okay, now let's go look for the Lamborghini, whatever car, next car. How did people hear the gunshot? Like, this is a great hiding place for the cops. Now I know. Jump off, parkour. Woo! Does somebody live here? Look what it's doing to the cement. It makes a cool art design, I mean. Take this, you nice building. It's already trash anyway. Guys, pray for me. Pray. No! What? Some of that felt too good? What you talking about, Franklin? Sometimes Franklin just does not make sense. Whoa, that is way too... I gotta get this golf club so I don't get arrested. Oh yeah, I also got this knife. Alright, so I got a shotgun, no ammo. I got my hand. Knife. Golf club, got a sniper, carbine rifle, and assault rifle that both have no bullets. 3-2 SMG and micro SMG, and then we got pistol. Only like 66 bullets or so. Whatever. Yeah. Nice motorcycle. I'm gonna be rich. Cool motorcycle. Alright, now we gotta go to the 7-Eleven or whatever that store is called. There's a second one? Seems closer. Get out of my way. Shoot the cops! Keep going. Oh man, now I can't run to 7-Eleven. As the cops are after me. They can't get me if I die! Wait, let's just get arrested. I'm sorry. Don't shoot. Don't shoot. Don't shoot. Don't shoot. I barely have any bullets anyway. I can just buy new ones. Don't shoot! I said don't dang shoot! I said, don't shoot, bro. Now I died because of you, and I lose like $5,000 freaking dollars. What the hell was that blue dot? Alright, let's... What? Oh, not that much. Ooh, sports car. I'm not gonna drive insane. Get out of the fucking car. No way I killed him by running him over the ledge. Shit. Some NPCs are too scared. They won't like fight. NPCs, like, they want to fight you. And then when you pull out a gun, they're scared. How does that make sense? I guess I have to rob them. Oh yeah, I still have.
Hey, King.
Sorry about that. That was my sister. Alright. Get out of this first person. That was my sister again. Dang it, the cops again. I have to do something real quick. Let me hide in here. Let me hide in here and I'll be your best friend. Let me hide.
Table is prepared for you.
Stop looking at me.
Who?
Hit this guy.
Oh. My bad.
Because then it's going to give away the location to the cops. One star.
I can't have you in here with a police escort.
You're gonna get me caught.
Gotta lose his heat, friend.
Shut up. I have to shoot. Let me take this car. Hello. Get out of the dang car. Look, 14 minutes in the video basically already. And I haven't even robbed 7-Eleven yet. Because of the stupid cops. Animation. Go to the one by 7-Eleven. Whatever the dang store is called. Hey guys, in the comment section, if you have a sister, put in if they're annoying sister too.
I'm not annoying.
Right guys, go. go to the gun store for to get. Get no. You know what? Just keep his car. It's still a nice car. I just killed somebody by accident. I don't hear that. All right, speed run. Woo! Oh. That's why you can't go too fast, Keegan. Yeah. Dang it, I wanna slide. Hello. Sorry about the other day. Sorry about earlier. I died, but.
One of them will show an ex-wife you mean business.
You killed me, so I'm kind of mad about that.
Table is prepared for you.
Alright, now we have this much. So we're good, guys. We're good. Now let's go rob the 7-Eleven. Holy crap, the cop should be arrested. He just ran over a Jewish guy. And the cops don't even care. That's so sad. LTD, your name is it. Well, get out of my way. Fat. What? Where is the 7-Eleven guy? Where is the 7-Eleven guy? Like a missile. I'm sorry, guys. I have bad head. Terrible. Krabby Patty. Krabby Patty. Krabby Patty. Shit. Krabby Patty break. Cheers. Oh, that hurt.
Is it bad?
No, it hurt. No, I bit into the whole thing like a burger. Think, yeah, this is the bread. I think this is the lettuce or pickles. This is like the hamburger meat. Oh. Rusty Brown's Ring Donuts. Here, look. What in the name is that name? We do. Last bite. Alright. Get back into the game. So, this sucks. We gotta wait for another worker to come in. I shouldn't have ran over that fat guy. No, like, not right over. Jesus, I'm having brain fart today. When I... Oh my gosh! I did not mean that, old lady. I'm sorry! Now you have to pay. Get out. Here, guys, I'm gonna scare people, scare them. I'm gonna shoot you! Ah! This is my street now. Oh, hi cat. I'm not gonna shoot a cat. That's rude. Yeah, it is it. Bro, no. The ops are after me. The ops. Run away, cat. Arrest them. These guys are actually trying to kill me. Holy guacamole, get run. They're trying to shoot at me. Cops, come after them. There's like 10 of them. Jeez. Oh shoot, they're following me! Guys, this video is gonna be longer than I thought. Holy! Did the ops do that or did I do that? The ops are back after me. Jeez. I hate you ops. Stupid ops. Get out of me! Get out of here! Get out of here! Cops, why are you coming after the ops? The ops freaking killed me! See, this is why you don't point guns at people, because then the ops will come after you. Look how damaged I am. Look how damaged I am. Get a closer view. Look how damaged I am. Yeah. So damaged. I got a freaking bruise. I think that's from getting shot in the head. Why did I just punch the air? I guess punch the air. Alright, guys. We're actually going to try to rob 7-Eleven this time. I'm sorry this is taking so long of me doing stupid stuff, but the ops keep coming after me. This time, guys, I promise, the ops won't come after me. We're not going to the gun store this time. What? The cops are coming after me. Why? For stealing a car? There was one witness. Wow. You're gonna come after me for stealing a car? You're not gonna get me, cops. You're not gonna get me, bro. Now I have to get away from the freaking cops. This is not going out how I heard. I wanted it to. You can't get me if I'm dead! Holy! Holy! Did you see where the car went? Dude, it's all the way over here. Dude, what? Before I get killed, police and thieves in the street. They're not after me anymore. You can finally go to 7-Eleven and then go to the airplane. Because we need some more money, guys. We need more money. Give me your freaking money. What? I got killed by the 7-Eleven guy. I would not be a victim. The 7-Eleven guy has fought back finally. He is sick of getting treated like this. And look, let's see how bad bruised we are now. It's the same bruise. And I lost $885. Yay. Get out of my car. Get out of my car. Another brain fart. Get out of my way. Hello. Get out of the dang sports car. You look like a Michael's wife. Amanda DeSanta. Or Helen. Or whatever the frick her last name is. That's not even Michael's real last name. Alright guys, we're gonna try this again and hope there's another guy. Car wash. 2 out of 2. Alright guys, we're gonna speed run. Cause it's almost 30 minutes and we haven't even robbed the dang 7-Eleven. Jeez. I thought this video would be 30 minutes, but it's gonna be way longer than that, guys. I'm sorry, guys. Why does this car look like Star Car? It's pretty cool, though. Please be a different 7-Eleven guy. Please, please, please. Are you kidding me? Who's this guy? Bah! 7-Eleven guy hiding in the back. There's no 7-Eleven guy. Guys, I'm so sorry. I made this video too freaking long. Oh, that's not even my car, but it looks cooler anyway. Is the 7-Eleven guy back? Please. Can you please be back? We need the 7-Eleven guy there! Or whatever this dang store is called. What is it called? LTD. LS. LSPD. Los Angeles Police Department! Chinatown! Oh! I ran over that guy's head so bad. That was sick. So, I'm gonna... Guys, we don't... We're gonna save Robin 7-Eleven for another video. Oh, what? Let's just do it. Hide the evidence! I will drown. I have a secret identity. My new name is Lamar Davis. Guys, it's almost over 30 minutes. It's like basically 31 minutes right now. Sorry guys, I'm just waiting. I've been doing stupid stuff the whole time. Hi.
What the fuck?
What the fuck? Alright, I think I'm good now. Whoa! I just whipped through the bushes, literally. Well, alright, we're gonna discover this house. It's gonna be a new house. Cool. That's what it's gonna sound like if the upstairs, in the upstairs bedroom. Ha ha! Oh, what? I don't really get what that means. Hey, nice motorcycle. Let me have it, fatty. All right, guys. I'm sorry. This is the last attempt to go to 7-Eleven. And if it doesn't work, I'll just try another video and then just go straight to the military base. This has been going on for so long. It's basically me just trying to stupid things. That nice motorcycle. Not getting it back. Hello, darkness, my old friend. LSPD. Lamar. I have no freaking idea.
Hey, you tried to run over me. That is physical assault.
Asshole. Give me your car. Why did I plan to be in the shoot and stuff like this? I got some drip. Alright. Dear God, please let it be this or no, I guys. No, is please not make him shoot me. Give me all of your money. need to be stopped. You're done. Bro, why are the cops coming after me? The ops are after me. This was supposed to be like a 20-30 minute long. I just need to get away from the cops. And then we're going to the military base, okay? Guys, you know what? Let's just go to the military. I stand corrected. Just kill me. I'm gonna commit suicide in this game! Go full speed. Go full speed. Okay. I was trying to talk with them. This car is slow. You can't escape from the ops. I just wanna wrong one. Cops are after me. They're at the bus stop. Don't kill me. Guys, it's almost 40 minutes in this video. I'm so sorry. That's my ukulele. Whoa, why am I all the way here? Wait, I lost money too. Thank you. freaking long. We're going to a military base. You guys, okay? And I'm just sorry. Lost track of time. Yeah. You've been doing stupid stuff the whole. Alright guys, I'm sorry. I lost track of time. I mean, a lot of time. And that's just gonna be part one. Part two will be coming out another day. So yeah. See you guys. Peace. Peace.